Here you are looking at a 2015 Nissan Frontier. Now let's start a walk around. First coming in, checking out these tires, looking for tread here. Continuing along the rest of this truck here, looking for any scratches, scrapes, dings, anything like that. You may see some small scratching coming towards the back here. Nothing too major as we're going by. Another scratch there on the truck bed. Continuing around here on the passenger side, everything else is looking good. Pretty normal wear going around this truck. Starting here on our driver's side, first going to see that you are going to have fully powered locks and windows. For your seats, you're going to have a gray. Starting off here on your driver's side, you can first come in and see that you are going to have fully powered locks and windows. For your seats, they are going to be a soft pattern gray fabric seats in there for you. Looking at your mileage, you're going to have 36,935 on the dash. Your display area here is going to be where you see your radio display. For your radio options, you're going to have AM, FM, and satellite radio. CD and auxiliary are also available. Climate controls are just below here. As you come over here, you will see two more additional power ports over there for you. Coming to your truck bed here. Nice spray-on truck bed with a nice cover for it also. You can come in on this side, open up this door, check out your back seats here. Not too much space back here, but just enough for back seat passengers. You can see original mats in there also. Finishing up here on the passenger side, just gonna give you a nice look at this seat here. Everything looks good on this side of the car. Just gonna come in and give you another look around overall. Everything has been nice and clean in this car, especially considering the year. It's going to wrap up our walk around.
Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.